Hello, friend. My name is Ezio. I'm an assassin. Started when I was very young. My parents, they were in jail ever since I was a baby. They have been convicted of being assassins. As I said, I was born into a life of evil. My uncle, he taught me to fight very well. I've killed many temporal guards in my time, just like this one. Because of this, the Pope, he wanted me dead. He put up a long, hard fight with me. You see,
until he says right.
So many tasks, such as the leap of faith. I'm a master of weapons, such as throwing knives. I'm always in search of new weapons. I rarely find any. Another weapon, the poison-tipped dagger. It causes enemies to stumble, and sometimes accidentally kill other enemies. Such as this.
So this is the sword that we use.
It is wooden from medieval times with spray painted it with house silver. Here's the spear that we used. It's this long metal pipe and it just like this and spray painted. Here's the hidden blade that we used. It took a long time to make. I learned how to do a YouTube video. It took about 2 days. Here's the short blade that we used. It's pipe insulation and a drumstick painted silver. And here's throwing line, which are just chips of wood, spray painted silver.
Everyone loves when the fat kid gets beat on. Hit him! See, when you miss, you always kick them. Okay, this video is starring Kyle, who was Ezio number one with his hidden blade, which he loves and made himself. Then there was Zach, the cameraman. And then there was Raymond, who was the cameraman sometimes, the guard sometimes, so, and the Pope once. And then there's me, who was Ezio number two, a guard, and the cameraman. So, yeah. This is Mad Searcher Chris, signing out.